That's my favorite right here. Who made a potato salad? This motherfucker.
Oh, shit.
Why? Huh? Why, nigga? Huh? You don't walk into a fast food restaurant and ask who's on fries, do you? Huh? No, you roll up in the Roscoe's and ask who's grilling the motherfucking waffles? Huh? No, you don't. So why does it matter who made the damn potato salad?
It don't really matter.
Exactly my point. Now scoop some up on your punk ass plate. Shut the fuck up. Now!
Scoop it, nigga.
Scoop, nigga.
Eat it all. Look at
scoop right here.
He didn't mean it, Mookie.
It's another scoop. That's two scoops.
No, he didn't mean it. There's nothing wrong with your potato salad.
Yeah. Your potato salad is dry.
It's like the desert.
It is not dry. I just didn't have enough mayonnaise last year. That's right.
What about the year before last?
All right, then. I mean, what about that nasty ham that Grandma makes?
Oh, what? Well, I thought it was good.
Shut up.
Fuck, you about to get your ass whipped, boy.
Since we're speaking of nasty, what about this nasty-ass raw turkey we be eating every year?
You better watch that turkey mouth. You know what, some bitch? I'm gonna tell you one goddamn thing. I didn't want you at this goddamn Thanksgiving dinner. Now, this turkey is good. This is a good goddamn turkey. It ain't nothing wrong with this turkey. The turkey is just rare.
Grab my ass. The turkey is raw. It's raw every goddamn damn year.
Fuck you.
Last year, you cooked up the damn plastic bag with the giblets still inside the goddamn turkey. And the plastic bag was raw.
You say another fucking word, I'll carve that hat right off your goddamn head.
Shit is raw and bad.
You raw, motherfucker. Your ass is raw.
That's why I have to drink this messed up punch to wash the shit down.
You say you let my punch pop.
Oh, no.
Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no.